John Boy and Billy.
Yo!
Mad Max here.
Hey, Max, how you doing?
Great! Never been better.
Really?
No, not really, Putz. Of course I'm mad about something, you big, dumb, no driving, wouldn't know an honest day's work if it jumped up and bit him on his big old hairy butt redneck. Wow. You know what's binding my cheese?
No.
Perfume commercials on TV.
Perfume.
Who decided to put all the brain damaged people in advertising to work on perfume commercials? Seeing these things, every one you see is weirder than the last one.
Yeah.
Some old Yanni sounding new age music comes on, bunch of homo looking men in their underwear running around a swimming pool in slow motion chasing some midget with a rubber chicken mask on. Now what the hell does that have to do with perfume? What's the slogan? You'll smell like a pervert? My butt. Calvin Klein's the worst one. All his commercials like it. 5 seconds of a man's butt. 5 seconds of an airplane taking off. 10 seconds of another man's butt. 5 seconds of a train going into a tunnel. And this old out of breath sounding guy says, "Escape, Calvin Klein." Buddy, I wish I could. These fellas look like they done made their escape from the closet. What's that other one? Calvin Klein's obsession.
Yeah.
Looks to me like Calvin's obsessed with getting men's butts on TV. That ain't an obsession. That's more like a compulsion.
Hey,
And Liz Taylor, who ain't hit a lick of the snake in 30 years except for playing Wilma's mama in the Flintstone movie, Liz got not one, but two perfumes.
Yeah.
Elizabeth Taylor's passion.
Yeah.
Here's a woman whose fighting weight goes up and down by 150 pounds every 6 months, been divorced 8 or 9 times, met her last husband in drug rehab. Seems to me passion about Rerno Liz. I don't believe I want to splash none of that on me.
No.
In all these commercials, they aimed at women.
Nah.
A woman will buy anything off a good TV commercial. Madison Avenue don't give a rip about man's cologne. We ain't got no Liz Taylor. Last 30 years, all we got's an old spy sailor in that skin bracer with Jack Palance, the scary-looking dude from City Slickers. Says, "I don't need some fancy cologne to smell like a bad." And Jack says, like, what he really needs is a respirator. Now, high karate. Now, that was a good one.
Yeah.
The cologne that come with self-defense instructions in the box.
Yeah.
Now, if you got to whoop a woman's butt to get away from her, that's some good-smelling toilet water right there. Let me see. Something that smells so good, you got to beat the women off with a stick or some of that Dracar Noir crap that makes homos chase you around a swimming pool in their underwear. No more calls, please. We have a winner. Tell you what, in 30 years, we gone from brute to fruit. Just like it. Perfume people, quit shoving men's butts in my face. Make up a batch of cologne for us heterosexuals every once in a while. Quit ruining my life. Jumbo and Billy.
Yeah.
Y'all have a nice day.
Yeah.